All right, so this is my wick tote, and I've added a 2 or 3 gallons in here. Can I see the water looks starting to look kind of nasty. I don't know. What I'm going to do is change it out, but I thought it'd be a good chance to take a look at the roots and see how they look. But they grow really well, so I've got Jay's Peach Ghost Scorpion. It's a 7-pot olive. It's a daddle there. And it's an ahi pineapple. So, and also I'm trying out some different nutrients, the Dyna-Gro 795. And they've been getting Masterblend, so I'm going to swap out with the Dyna-Gro also. Let's see. They're actually doing really well with the Masterblend. I just wanted to try the Dyna-Gro. And it's a little easier to use, and I'll be using it with my drip system, so I want to test it out. But anyway, let's go ahead and take this outside and lift this up, and I'll dump out the old stuff and rinse it, and I'll show you how the roots look. Okay, so hang on just a second, I'll show you. See, they're looking really good. You can see the wicks hanging. See the wicks hanging down these, and plants seem to be liking it. So anyway, I just wanted to show that, and I figured it'd be a good opportunity to show you the roots and take a look at it. I'm gonna clean this out, and anyway, this is Peter Stanley, and it's a wick tote experiment. And thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.